We live in a state of false liberty and false freedoms, disguised behind the title of democracy, but not the democratic principles attached to a democracy. True freedom is when we can speak freely without the shackles of political correctness or any kind of politically enforced censorship. True freedom is when every citizen has equal rights and abides by the same rules, same opportunities, same expectations. A true libertarian-based democracy allows for a defiance against state authority when the government becomes tyrannical. A true libertarian-based democracy allows us to choose freely in terms of voluntary association and individualism. We have no liberty and a government chooses what you can and cannot say. We have no liberty when a government can allow different rules and restrictions as a result of people's personal choices, such as in terms of vaccination. We have a restricted liberty, a restricted freedom. Freedom is merely privilege if it is not embraced in full and to all the nation's citizens. We must slash the chains of authoritarianism. We must fight for our core libertarian principles. We must ignite a liberty uprising.